Hello, children of the Most High God. Let's speak life. Let's declare the word of God over our lives. Today, we are focusing on John chapter 16, verse 33. Embrace Jesus' victory and let your heart be filled with peace and courage. You can face any challenge, knowing that he has already triumphed for you. Declare now.